Hi everyone, my name is Shreyans. This is my first video and we are going to start the Champions League. Just pretend this is 18 to 19 Champions League. So there will be some cool teams, there will be some fun teams, but let's start. And I'm going to play FIFA 16 because I don't have any of the FIFA games. But let's play FIFA 16, let's try. So first the match of Champions League will be PSG versus Man City. I would like to choose PSG. Which color you like to choose for PSG? I would like to choose black. Black looks so cool, and this is the coolest color for Man City. So let's choose this color. Let's check if there's something wrong like with the team management. Okay, so everything is right. Everything is great. Now let's do little training. Dribble training. Oh, they tackled me. Finally, let's start the match. 3, 2, 1. Let's just clearly start.
Silva plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Marco Verratti plays with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. Manchester City's lineup today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Pablo Zabaleta starts with Alexander Kolarov as the fullbacks. Raheem Sterling starts with Jesus Navas on the flanks. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Ayo Touré. Cross it!
That was so close. What a pass that was by David Silva. Oh, going to score a goal. That was a foul by me, but the referee didn't signal for the foul. Ibrahimovic! Oh! Oh! Oh, I thought it was a corner kick. By one player for me, Fernando.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Good progress with this attack. They can hit it here. Saved.
Goal! And Angel Di Maria scores the first Champions League goal 2018-19. But just to pretend.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Since Zlatan Ibrahimovic doesn't play for Paris in German, just pretend that he is a Neymar.
On to Ibrahimovic.
Actually Neymar. But more like foul score he did. He scored before he gets fouled by Hart. Looks foul for me, but Un el Barça en Chomel. PSG manager. He is Latin Ibrahimovic. Again, you should pretend Neymar, but oh, hit the crossbar. I have FIFA 18 demo, but it's now gone. I made Neymar lot of time hit the crossbar. So half time is over. PSG is leading 2-0. So let's make 3 more goals for some more fun. 5-0. So let's start the match. So let's start the second half.
Been a very good first half here, particularly for Paris Saint-Germain. Second half coming up.
What a wonderful skills by Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
Here's Sterling. Verratti. Still have to think fast forward there. Substitute for Manchester City. He's won possession. Sterling. And in goes the cross. Pulled away from the danger. It'll be a throw. Fernandes. Tries to punch it away. And he could get away here.
Big chance. Ooh, missed. Gerrard is playing well.
The opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it to the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Baratti. Options now for the pass. And he's beaten his man, but they've lost the ball. Here is Ibrahimovic. Thiago Motta. Fernando. Even Nasri. That's gone out for a throw. Kolarov. Trying a dipped pass, he likes that, but it didn't come through then. Aurier. Past his man there. That's offside. Referee is stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Manchester City piling men forward. You won't be surprised to see the opposition manager put another centre half on here to try and cope with this aerial bombardment that's about to come, I think. Baratti. To Ibrahimovic. This is how they love to play on the break. Here's the shot. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Flatten Ibrahimovic. Two big chances and he missed.
The home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might
lose
it.
We might not get the fun, but at least let's see who will win the match.
Into this match. And here comes the counter-attack. Back on Ibrahimovic! He can only put it behind for the corner.
Now it's key for Slatan Ibrahimovic.
Well, he's cleared the danger. Fernando. Jesus Navas. Keeping an eye on the time here. Still can have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. They've got the corner, the ball's at the right end of the pitch for them. They can do several things here, they don't have to whip it in.
Oh, bicycle by David Lewis.
Go down to the wire, that could have really been a turning point, but he's missed a chance.
He's getting some stick as well off his own fans, and you can understand why.
But he's not been challenged. Can he do it? And Ibrahimovic.
Oh, finally he scores. What a celebration by Slatan Ibrahimovic. Now this is my new celebration.
Ibrahimovic, and it's a wonderful side foot. He knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact he couldn't get there.
Sorry, I didn't show you the goal. Well, the match is end now, and the Paris Saint-Germain won 3-1. So Paris Saint-Germain gets now 3 points, and now bye. It has been really great match. Now tomorrow we will make another match. So.